Hi, now we will list out what are the equipment we require to perform the LQK measurement. Starting with isolation transformer, Qi2 LCR meter, and this is the model number, and this is GRL position tool, and this one will be the GRL LCR jig, and this one GRL LCR jig fixture board and its associated cable required to perform the LQK. And this is GRL TPR coil, and this is GRL TPT coil, and using this position tool we can move either 0,0 or 2,2 position. Here you may need to replace your transmitter coil with GRL TPT coil. In this video I am using both the GRL coils as a reference. Now we will perform the LCR meter calibration. Before performing the LCR meter calibration, we need to set few parameters. First, we need to set function, which parameter we are going to measure. Usually for LQK, we have to set LS and RS. Then we have to set frequency, which frequency we are interested to measure. Then we need to set voltage level, it will be equal to 1 volt, and bias voltage, it will be equal to 0 volt. Then move to the calibration window. In that calibration window, we need to set cable length, it will be equal to 0 meter. And again, we need to set function, which function we are interested to measure. And once we set this all the parameter, now we have to perform open and short calibration. While performing the open calibration, the probing connector should be an open. Now perform open calibration. Once we completed the open calibration, we have to do the short calibration. Before performing the short calibration, we have to short probing connector with the help of SMB short. Then perform short calibration. Once you completed open and short calibration, now this LCR meter is ready to perform the LQK measurement. Now we will perform the jig parasitic measurement. This is the GRL jig. Before performing the jig parasitic measurement, we have to terminate TX connector with the help of 0 ohm terminator and RX connector. Once we terminate TX and RX port with the help of a 0 ohm terminator, now we have to measure the parameter from LTX to LRX. LTX, RTX, RM, LM, RRX and LRX. Once we record all the jig parasitic value, we have to enter those values in the WPC approved validation sheet. After recording the jig parasitic values, we have to remove 0 ohm terminator from the LCR jig. Now we have to connect TX coil to TX port and RX coil to RX port in the LCR jig. Once we connect both the coils to the respective port in the LCR jig, now we have to find the least LM with the help of these two knobs in the position tool. We have to adjust these two knobs one by one until getting the least LM in the LCR meter. Once you find the least LM, it indicates that our coils exactly adjusted to 0,0 position. Once you make ensure that, we have to measure all 6 parameters under mated condition. All measured values you have to enter again in the WPC validation sheet starting from LTX to RM. . Once we completed the 0,0 position measurement, we have to set coil adjustment to 2,2. For that, we have to use the 2mm D spacer, and we have to use these two scales in the position tool for the R movement, either positive direction as well as in the negative direction as per our requirement. And we have to follow what the procedure we have followed in the 0,0 measurement for measuring the all the parameter in 2,2 position. All recorded parameters in 2,2 position, we have to enter those values in the WPC validation sheet. Once we enter all the parameter in 0,0 and 2,2, this sheet will calculate all the individual parameter while subtracting all type of parasitic value, and it will be display either pass or fail. If the parameter is pass, we can see our value within the magnetic boundary as per Qi2 specification. Now we will see how to set 2,2 coil adjustment. So for that, we have to use 2mm D spacer that we have to put in between the TX and RX coil. Now we have to find the least LM while adjusting the two knobs in the position tool. We have to tune one by one and adjust it to least LM. Once you adjust it to least LM, we have to reset scale measurement to 0. Now the coil position is 2,0. For making R equal to 2, we have to move X scale in the positive direction. Now the coil position will be 2,2. Now capture all the 6 parameters starting from LTX to LRX under 2,2 mated condition.